basketball. Good hands by Vick. Agbaji hesitates, spin roll, flips it in. See if they can get Lawson a good touch. They do, going towards the basket, but he couldn't finish.
Well, that's Kansas moving him around more instead of having it locally important for Texas playing at home.
Lawson on Ozakowski. Agbaji got it.
A really good pass.
After the Azubuike injury, they just needed more bodies. Garrett, great defender, rips it away. Kick up ahead. Agbaji, left-handed stuff. Shot clock under 10, takeaway.
Another turnover and running.
Agbaji from Grimes. Debris couldn't hit. Hayes the rebound, and it ends up with Lagerald Vick.
Boy, a great rebound, but that's where Hayes has to get stronger to be able to go up and get fouled on one thing. But every time he catches the ball, there's a double right on the catch. What a rebound by Agbaji. Wow.
The lob. Agbaji puts it in as Dotson. Texas by 7. They try their own lob. Sims can't handle the pass. It ahead. Agbaji. And here at Texas.
A little surprised that they held off Walsall corner.
Agbaji is
That's not thinking about him when he's in the game. And that's why he's got to stay on the Holly Rowe made the point.
Agbaji
game like this becomes big plays.
25. Gets fouled in the eye. I beg your pardon. The lob. Agbaji puts it in as Dotson.